We're going to go forward here. Mutas are going to aim for this army. Oh, beautiful Reaper grenade. Wow, that's actually pretty clutch because that genuinely created separation between the Marines and the Banelings. Wow, that Reaper grenade was amazing. Had a Reaper left over from the early game. You don't always see it, but being able to put that grenade down probably changed that fight. Bought him just a few seconds extra for extra reinforcements to show up. And now 1-1 units are just pushing